Don't say we didn't warn you about a motion picture that is definitely not for everyone. Can Heironymus Merkin ever forget Mercy Humppe and find true happiness? Extremely sensuous and revealing. It took Playboy magazine 10 pages to show it all. They called it a zany erotobiography, the wackiest film yet. This picture is exactly what it pretends to be. Exciting, realistic, and so natural that it makes Blow Up look like Shirley Temple in Little Miss Marker, wrote Los Angeles Herald Examiner. A hair-raisingly candid film, erotic epic, Newsweek. A sort of what's new pussycat brought up to today's level, filmed in the new style, slick cinema, bright wit, satiric barbs. Judith Crist, New York Magazine. Merkin is a ribald, yeasty movie, Detroit News. Extra care is taken at this theater so that nobody under the age limit posted in lobby will be admitted. Can Heironymus Merkin ever forget Mercy Humppe and find true happiness?